Eighth graders at Thunder Bay Junior High presented their Civil War projects yesterday. Amy Carlson's social studies students presented their knowledge on the Civil War to students and parents. Some students focused on battles while others focused on people. The projects were displayed in a science fair-like manner. Carlson says she actually took the idea from the high school's advanced placement science fair. Students also gave a PowerPoint presentation on their Civil War projects in their English class. Carlson says her students really impressed her.
I am so impressed and so proud. I didn't know how it's going to turn out. Whenever you're doing it the first time, you never know. And they have done an awesome job, and I'm just so excited to see what tomorrow brings.
Students will not only be graded on their project's content, but also how they present the project, such as eye contact and posture. Carlson says she hopes the social studies fair helps them get more comfortable with presenting to groups and also for their high school classes.